I am Danisa Ndlovu, currently the Bishop of the Brethren Christ Church here in Zimbabwe. I'm married to Tresia, and we have three children, two girls and one boy, 18, 16 and 14. I think the church in Zimbabwe at the moment is doing fairly well, except that it is also struggling under the economic hardships that the country is actually experiencing right now. We are talking of an inflation rate that is over 100,000%. What that actually means in terms of the actual reality is very difficult to understand. It's also important to understand that as Bishop of the Brethren Christ Church, I'm serving the nation, the Brethren Christ Church here in Zimbabwe, which has over 300 congregations and preaching points. We are also involved in the education ministry, whereby we have four high schools and four primary schools, as well as in the health sector, where we have two hospitals and as well as two clinics. As a church, we also run a Bible school where we train our leaders at diploma level, of course. And also, we do have our leaders in training at TCZ, which is a non-denominational theological institution that is here in Bulawayo. We are also involved in the farming ministry, as it were, where we have three farms that we are running. So the church has a huge program that is involved in, and we are excited about the prospects of reaching out to the community in various ways. We are also actually thinking about starting right now a program that was there before, which is theological education by extension. We have already identified in each district at least a center to start with, and we hope to increase the centers as we move along throughout the year. And we are therefore thinking about the fact that we have Amagugu Evangeli, which is the radio ministry of the Brethren Christ Church, which is actually airs its program through Swaziland, Transworld Radio. And through the radio ministry, we are reaching beyond what we would call our own conventional boundaries as the Brethren in Christ Church. And we have been excited when we hear letters, stories coming from far and wide, in areas where Brethren Christ Church is not known at all. And right now, we are already thinking and contemplating about starting this TE program through the radio ministry of Amagugu Evangeli. It's something that we are all excited about. It's something that we are yet to see how it's going to be logistically launched, but we believe that it's going to be very helpful as part and parcel of the whole training of our leaders. And when we're talking about leadership training, it's not only those that are basically in training, I mean in leadership per se, but even the lay people that should be involved in lay leadership within the congregations. And therefore the radio ministry is going to help us to bring that into fruition, and we're excited about that.
Mami Zolo, we Mami Zolo, we Mami Zolo. Where mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
mommy Zolo,
where 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 mommy Zolo,
mommy Zolo,
where 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 mommy Zolo,
where
mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
where
mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
where
mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
where
mommy Zolo,
where
mommy Zolo,
where
mommy Zolo,
mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
mommy Zolo,
where mommy Zolo,
mommy Zolo,
where 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 mommy Zolo, where mommy Zolo.